Oh, I take that back. There was two pitches. We can't see the first one.
3-2 pitch. The ball has won this game. So raise the Jolly Roger.
How about that? How about all the storylines tonight? What a game.
Raise it. Second career walk-off for Alvarez. He does it in front of his father-in-law.
They threw him one more strike. It wasn't really that good of a strike. It was down and away, but in the strike zone nonetheless. And he pounded it right back through the middle for the win.
It's a bull market here in Pittsburgh.
How about that clubhouse tonight?
The all-stars that were named, A.J. Burnett goes out tonight and pitches indeed like an all-star. They worked around a terrible call. And Pedro Alvarez on the 3-2 pitch smokes it. Pirates have won 8 of their last 10.
Look at Pedro. Well, all he's got to do is touch first and the game's over.
What a game. Oh, the battling Bucks are battling. Keeping the heat on. Cardinals and Andrew Alvarez's skipper, Glenn Hurdle, all smiles.